Sam Heughan and Catriona Balfe take a break to mingle with fans at an Outlander event. Sam Heughan and Catriona Balfe took a break from their busy filming schedule to mingle with fans at an Outlander event. The pair was spotted at the Outlander special screening and panel in Los Angeles, where they discussed what's ahead for Jamie and Claire Fraser in season 4. According to Daily Mail, Balfe and Heughan looked absolutely gorgeous as they put on their finest for the panel. Balfe wore a revealing red dress, complete with leather boots and silver rings. Heughan donned a blue suit and looked rugged with his hair pulled back and trimmed beard. Executive producers Ronald D. Moore, Matthew B. Roberts, Tony Griffia, and Merle Davis were also on hand to talk about the upcoming season. Balfe and Heughan did not reveal any spoilers about Claire and Jamie's journey next season, but they did talk about their characters' development in season 3. Heughan explained how Jamie's biggest challenge was rediscovering himself after Claire left and how she flipped his world upside down after returning. Balfe, meanwhile, revealed that one of Claire's biggest motivations moving forward is her daughter, Brianna, Sophie Skelton. A lot of her drive is for her unborn child, and in the first 5 episodes of season 3 you see a woman who is compromised. Even though she's successful professionally and she loves her daughter, she lives with the ghost of this man who changed her entire being. She's more reserved and is living as only half of herself, but when she meets Jamie again the layers come off slowly and she begins to open up. Balfe and Heughan have been hard at work for the past 3 months filming the new season of Outlander. Season 4 is based on Diana Gabaldon's 4th book in the hit series, titled Drums of Autumn. The story will pick up with Jamie and Claire setting up new lives in America in what will eventually become Fraser's Ridge. Stars has not announced an official premiere date for season 4, but the show is expected to return sometime this fall. With Claire and Jamie now living in America, they will confront some harsh realities of colonial life, including Claire's battle with slavery in the New World. Moore revealed that Claire will have a difficult time dealing with slavery and her dreams of starting a new life will be stalled by American Indian attacks and what will eventually become the American Revolution. Fortunately, Claire has a lot of things to look forward to as her daughter travels back in time to reunite with her and meet Jamie for the first time. Apart from Claire and Jamie, Moore revealed that some familiar faces might resurface next season, including Frank, Tobias Menzies, and Lawhair, Nelrose Hudson. Starz has not renewed Outlander for season 5, though the network is expected to give Moore and company the green light as soon as season 4 is over.